There's finally a green light for children ages 5 through 11 to get the COVID-19 vaccine, and it comes right as we head into the flu season. So parents wanting to keep their households healthy will be scheduling 2 shots. But is it okay to double up and give kids the COVID shot and the flu shot at the same time and place? Let's verify. Our source is Dr. Jason Turk, a pediatrician at Cook Children's Healthcare, and he's also the chair for the Texas Public Health Coalition.
It is absolutely fine for you to get your COVID-19 vaccination and the influenza or flu vaccination at the same visit. There are no problems with interactions, and co-administration has been specifically okayed by the CDC and the American Academy of Pediatrics.
A double jab is just fine for kids as it is adults, so we verify it is true. You can safely get both shots at the same appointment. In fact, Dr. Turk said they recommend it because the flu could be making a comeback.
We're recommending our families get those done as soon as possible. We had hardly any influenza disease last year, which makes us very concerned about the possibility of us having a pretty bad flu season this year.
If you would like something verified, send us an email to verify@wfaa.com or contact us on our social media channels. I'm Chris Sadeghi.